forward to seeing Jimmy, and not all we get along. I can't wait to see what he's going to do.
The event in the Ford Truck Lane qualifies.
Jimmy Kohler, but he went way too deep into the turn, got into those marbles, high into the track. Back end starts to wash out, he's losing traction. There's no way he can be able to put down the EP in a mile an hour on that.
King Crouch and David Smith. David, when he earlier ran this lane, remember, went 16:09.
Right.
So that would put him in the top 8 if he did it again. If he could pick up 1/10 of a second, he could be number one. He could make the double down if he could get 1/10 of a second faster than he did earlier this lane.
I do not want to chase him here. I agree with you 100%. However, he lost 5/10 of a second. On his second pass, even though it wasn't his qualifying lane. We're getting ready to go here.
Spider-Man. 16:93 is the time for King Crush to elect Spider-Man to come back to